Watching 13 News, Kansas News Leader.
Can take steps to raise awareness of mental illness and lend support to those who need it. NAMI Walks is this Saturday at Topeka's Westridge Mall. Casey Richardson and Stacey Williams from Westridge are here with Rava Carroll from Vigilance Martial Arts. Welcome to all of you, and all three of you are involved in the walk. Casey, Westridge Mall is hosting the event. How important is it to you all to be playing a role in such a great cause?
Well, I think it's important. NAMI's been a tenant of ours for over 5 years in the mall, and we just want to show our support to them and what they're doing in our community.
When you think about, Stacey, the history of NAMI and NAMI Walks, what does it mean to you?
So to me, what I see, I mean, I've been in the mall a long time, and interacting with the people that go to NAMI, the people that use NAMI, it's amazing to see how grateful they are, and the families, and just to see the support NAMI gives the community.
Ray, when you entered, how long have you been at the mall, Vigilance Martial Arts?
We bought it in the fall of 22. So
you've been there a few years.
Yeah, it was a different Taekwondo school then. We just bought it recently. So
you say that you do some work with veterans. And yes. So when you think about the importance of mental health and having support for folks, what does it mean to you and your family?
I think it's a huge thing. I think finding a way to have somebody help you with mental health is really underrated. I think it really should be important. People think about it as a bad thing to do, go see people, but we, both me and my wife, suffer from that mental illness, and we get help as often as we can whenever we need it. So.
And you just kind of said that without really thinking twice about it. Why is it important to be so open and to have events like NAMI Walks where people are just there talking about it, offering support, sharing stories?
I think a lot of it has to do with, when you look back in the military, it's that idea that, you know, mental health is, having mental issues, health issues, is a bad thing, and getting help is even worse. Where we look at it as like, it's a help. It's something to get you through something. Because believe it or not, we're not alone. We all need help one way or another, and finding those people to give you the help that you need, or at least guide you in that path, is super huge and super important. Like with Taekwondo, you know, when I need help with martial arts stuff, I go see my instructor. Mental health is kind of the same way. Sometimes we just need that extra person to lift us up and kind of support us.
Absolutely. And when I think about a mall, Casey, I think about a place that is about community and connection. How important is that to mental health? And it's kind of logical for the mall to be a home for something like NAMI.
Absolutely. And, you know, in the past, malls haven't really looked like that. It's been all about retail and food, and that's something that we're really, in our revitalization of the mall, we want to look at all facets. So mental health and having a hub there where people can go and get the help. Like Ray was saying, there's been a stigma behind mental health for a long time, and NAMI's their whole thing is stopping the stigma, so making people feel like they're not alone, and just knowing that 1 in 5 people suffer from mental health, and 5 in 5 people know somebody who suffers from a mental health or has a mental health disorder. So NAMI's there to help those people, and their walk is all about bringing the community together.
Exactly, and it's not just about walking around the mall. Stacey, what else is going to be unfolding during NAMI
There's
Walks on Saturday?
There's going to be a scavenger hunt.
We like
so
that.
So stores are participating in that. It's really a community event. So I would absolutely say to come out and just experience the fun. They have water at different stores. It's an amazing experience for a family. So the entire family needs to come, not just 1 or 2 people.
And we all have a brain, so we all have
yes.
mental health as part of our lives, right?
Absolutely.
So if you'd like to take part in NAMI Walks Kansas, it is this Saturday, May 18th at Westridge Mall. The activities and the program are going to start at 8:45. So various speakers, as you heard about the scavenger hunt, activities are going on. And then the actual walk itself will start at 10 o'clock. If you'd like to learn more or support the cause by donating to NAMI Kansas, go to namiwalks.org. Casey, Stacey, Ray, thank you all so much for being here, and have a good time on Saturday. We're hoping for a good crowd.
Yes.
Plan to be there
yes.
for a bit myself, so it'll
Absolutely.
Be a good time. And we thank you for being here today for Eye on Northeast Kansas as well. Stay tuned. Investigate TV Plus is coming up next, and then we're back with your local news and weather when you join us for Live at 5 in a half hour. Have a great afternoon.
Get the latest news, weather, and sports at W.